Our world is changing. We're seeing more extreme weather events, and we have to deal with new risks. The way we live is changing too. Disaster and emergencies can strike at any time, affecting our well-being, our environment, and our livelihood. So we need to be ready for the unexpected, and everyone has a role to play. South Australia's first disaster resilience strategy has been developed as a roadmap for how we can build resilience. So we asked 500 South Australians to share their ideas. First we asked, what does disaster resilience mean to you? We heard that disaster resilience is about the ability to survive, adapt and grow no matter what happens. And it's about communities being as prepared and self-sufficient as possible, knowing that if things go wrong, the responding services can't be everywhere. You also told us about the issues and challenges you face, and dozens of new ideas on how we can make South Australia more resilient. We landed on four key action areas, and these include having informed and connected neighbourhoods and communities working together, prepared and adaptable businesses that continue to operate, supporting themselves and their community when things go wrong. Children and young people actively engaged in reducing their risks and increasing self-reliance. Strategic and connected networks working towards common goals and shared outcomes. We also learned that we need to invest in and nurture our natural environment, our built environment and critical infrastructure, and our physical and mental well-being, because all these factors influence our ability to cope. And by learning from other countries and states, we're becoming part of a bigger movement. Building disaster resilience can feel like a complex problem to tackle. But if we strengthen our diversity and invest in the partnerships between all of us, we can look forward to a more resilient South Australia. And while we can't predict what's going to happen, together we'll be better prepared when it does. To survive, adapt, and grow.